Today's review, as you guys can see, I got the two different versions of the Supreme Louis Vuitton box logo hoodie. So today's review, I will show you guys what's the difference between these two versions. These two versions first on our website. So this one is the previous version, the price is lower. And this one is the newest version, we call it updated version. And this one, the price is a little bit higher. So let's focus the difference between them. First, let's check the hoodie. The hoodie tags. You can see the previous version is in the Supreme tags, while in the updated version, we have the Louis Vuitton tags. As you can see, we have the brown Louis Vuitton tags. It says made in Italy, and it has two Louis Vuitton tags. Okay, next, let's see the box logo. You can see the box logo, the updated version, the words is more thicker. And in the previous version, the box logo is more thinner. Okay, the third difference is the locks. Let me focus my camera. You can see it says Louis Vuitton on the lock. And this is kind of a little bit heavy. And this lock is really light. The color is also different. So the previous version, the red is more dark, and the updated version is light red color. And the pattern, you can see this pattern is small, and this one this is the updated version. The updated version, the pattern is more big. On this version, we also add a watch tag. Let me show you guys the watch tags. Where's the tags? Here it is. On the previous version, there is no watch tag inside. So these two versions, both on our website, you can choose the one that you like better. Apparently the price is different. The updated version, the price is a little bit higher than the previous version. Thank you for checking my reviews. I will bring you guys more search review and sometimes the clothing review. Just subscribe on my channel for more reviews. See you next video. Peace.